to my channel. In this video, we are going to talk about how to shampoo your hair correctly. Plus, if you know you are interested in hair care videos, teeth, routines, and many more, make sure to join this family by hitting that lovely subscribe button down below and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss another video. And now, without further ado, let's get right into this video. Into the shampooing process proper, I briefly want to talk about how often you should shampoo your hair. I've mentioned this before in my previous video, but for the sake of those who are new here, let me just briefly recap. Shampooing your hair too frequently is not good for the health of your hair, because shampoos actually contain ingredients that are capable of drying out your hair and stripping your hair of the natural oils. So if you know you are the type that shampoos every day, every 2 days, I actually advise you cut down on it. Even if you work out a lot and you sweat a lot, you still don't have to shampoo your hair every day. Even though your hair is prone to getting greasy as well, you still don't have to shampoo your hair every day, because the more you stretch out your shampoos, the better for you. The most I'll recommend is to shampoo your hair once weekly. For me, I can go as long as 3 months without shampooing my hair, and that's because most of the time I'm in a protective style. When I'm in a protective style, I don't usually shampoo my hair. So if you can go long without shampooing your hair, the better for you. If you have to go so frequent as to shampoo your hair twice a week, I'll advise that you use a cold wash instead of a shampoo. That is less drying and more moisturizing on your hair than using a shampoo. Now, coming back to the main topic of this video, how to shampoo your hair correctly. When you want to shampoo your hair, you have to make sure you concentrate on your scalp. Now, generally, shampoos are made for the scalp and conditioner for the hair. So that's why shampooing your hair, you have to make sure you concentrate on the scalp. And after cleansing your scalp during the wash down process, you can simply massage the shampoo down your hair as you are rinsing it off. That's actually one of the best ways to shampoo your hair. And when shampooing your hair, if you can shampoo your hair in sections, like in twists, in braids, even better, especially when your hair is very prone to tangling when shampooing. Sometimes I wash my hair in twists, I wash my hair in braids. Even during my relaxer process, I make sure I put my hair in twists, because usually during this period I have a lot of new growth and my hair is very prone to tangling. So I relax my hair in twists. So you can part your hair, put your hair in twists, put your hair in braids. You see, it will be less likely for the hair to move around itself and get tangled up. Now, another thing I want you guys to take note of is when you massage your hair or your scalp while doing the shampoo process itself. When shampoo, it's generally advisable that you massage your scalp in circular motions with the pulp of your fingers, and it's going to be very disastrous if you mount your hair on top of each other while shampooing, because I've actually seen this where people mount their hair on top of their scalp and usually shampoo everything together. Guys, this is very wrong, because when you do this, your hair strands are moving against each other and it will be more likely for it to get tangled. So I would not advise you use that method to shampoo your hair. Shampoo only your scalp in circular motions using the pulp of your fingers. Keep your hair out of the way when doing your shampoos. When rinsing out the shampoo, you can gently massage down the shampoo along the length of your hair when rinsing it off with water. But during the process itself, try to keep your hair out of the way, because when you mount your hair strands on top of each other, you are actually telling it to get all tangled and matted. That's basically what I have for this video. Plus, I'm interested and really curious, how do you guys shampoo your hair and what is your shampoo process? I'd like to know. So please make sure to leave that in the comment section down below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to this channel and turn the notification bell so you'll be the first to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much, and see you in my next video. Bye.